You going to the lake, buddy? Place is packed. Huh? What do you say? This is Chatfield Reservoir on a Monday. Where you going, buddy? You gonna go swimming? This isn't the place for you to swim. People sunbathing. Mermaids. I see mermaids. Have to turn around. Come on. Get the trash, leave in the trash. Come on, DJ. Come on, buddy. Come on. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. That guy's trolling up there. Looks like there's a bunch of trails up there, but it'll be really hard to carry all our stuff. Who's the clown? DJ Clown? There's a deer up there. We're doing a little picnic up here using just a battery bank. So we're gonna try to make some stew and sit here and enjoy the marina, the breeze. All right, so what we got here? Meat, just get the foam using this guy up here, and then we'll put it in a pot. Want some water, buddy? You have to drink from the bottle. Okay. All the water forced. All the bottles. TJ, move. Come on. There's some potatoes here. Get the water boiling here, and when it's ready we're gonna dunk the meat in it just to get that blood to clarify, so it's not all brown meal. We'll be cutting the potatoes here, just regular white potatoes. Cut it in little small pieces, that way they cook faster. It's usually the potatoes takes forever to cook. All this just using the power bank. Ooh, the birds singing. TJ going crazy. I got the wife with me here behind the scenes. She's supervising, taking my pictures. So we got company, birds. Put our trash in there. happy the birds are after you snack, TJ. Where's those carrots? We got powdered onion, some onions. We got some carrots. This thing cooks at 300 watts, just like using a tagine. Oh, it's taking forever to boil this water here. Ouch, it's hot. It's hot, man. Au jus McCormick. It's just easy peasy healthy meal, one pot meal. Put everything in here and let it cook. Waiting for the water to boil. Enjoying the view, simple, the day out. Use the whole thing?
No.
This is just some seasoning, just for flavor. Brown gravy mix. Not the healthiest, but that's what we're gonna fix today. Now we're going to put our meat to boil for a little bit. The reason for that, just to clear out this browning, and then when we cook it in the crock pot, it'll cook clean, it doesn't foam up. We'll let it boil for a little bit.